turned around, and it happened to be Jim Henson. I had the audacity to ask him for an autograph. He was willing to give me one, but I didn't have a pen. He didn't have a pen. From this point on, I carry a pen and a post-it everywhere I go. Whether I'm carrying nothing but a fig leaf on me, I'm going to wear that to miss any lack of celebrity encounters. I have to have that.
Freddy Krueger!
Freddy Krueger is correct!